Hi, my name is Anmol Kachap. I'm serving as a worship leader, and at the same time, I'm working in FCA, the sports ministry. And I have 24 girls, 24 children. Some of the girls, they don't have one parent. And some, they don't have both parents, no mother, no father. You know, the relatives, they will take care for some time, but with the selfishness, you know, they will make them to work hard in their own house. In our state, child trafficking is one of the biggest issues now. So maybe they would have undergone through child trafficking. Now they are safe, they're sound, they are in Christ, they are getting good education. We are trying our best to give them holistic kind of environment so that they can grow up in every area. They are not from the Christian background. Once they came here and then they started hearing about God, hearing about Jesus, they learned here how to pray, how to read the Bible, what is the Bible, and now they are very close to Jesus Christ. It's a blessing to have them as my own daughter. I know in my heart that I'm not alone. You know, if I'm in the field, soccer field, I know that 24 girls are behind me. If I'm on the stage leading worship, I know 24 girls are praying for me. Of course, my wife is praying for me. So 25, and I started worshiping in my church. And then slowly I got the platform to go out and lead in worship among the people in meetings, in the open air crusade. This open air crusade is somewhere we can just stood up, you know, and we boldly speak about Jesus Christ. We say that Jesus is the real God, He's the living God, and He's the one who gave His life for you. Now it's really tough to being a Christian because Hindu people, they have decided to chase out Christianity from India. And many places they persecute Christians, they kill them, they broke the churches. And when we see not one, but multiple people, they accept Christ, they dedicate their life for ministry also. That is where we think, wow, this is something we need. So it's very exciting. But that's not all God wanted me to do. I'm working as a regional director of Central India with FCA. Through soccer, I'm just trying to teach the guys moral value and biblical value. So I'm really very blessed to doing all these sort of things. And it's God's blessing that He has given me an opportunity to serve Him. My entire family, we are in ministry, in Lord's serving. And my dad is a senior pastor. And then my elder sister is doing children ministries like Sunday school. And my mom, yeah, she's the main key person in our family. My mom was the first person who accepted Christ. Whatever we are is just because of my mom and then because of my dad.
Mera naam Sunil Kachap hai aur main pastor ka kaam karta hu. Ye meri patni hai jo mere sevkai mein sahayata karti hai. Duniya mein sabse achhi patni hai. Mere 5 bacche hain aur 2 jan prabhu ke paas gaye, lekin sirf itna hi nahi, प्रभु का दिया हुआ और 20 बच्चे हैं जिनको मैंने गोद लिया है. यही एक माध्यम है जिसके द्वारा हम बचपन से बच्चों को प्रभु के बारे में बताएंगे, तो ये बड़े हो करके प्रभु को ग्रहण करेंगे और प्रभु का सेवा करेंगे. नौकरी भी करेंगे तो भी वो लोग सेवा में रहेंगे. और मेरा उद्देश्य यही है कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लोग प्रभु के पास आएँ.
From my family, from our dad ministry, we have 13 places we have established the church. And some of the places they are facing persecution also, but by God's grace they are standing in Jesus Christ. Springs of Living Water is a non-profit organization, and my dad is the director of that. So what we do is, you know, we just say, we are going to help your village with a borewell. You know, so they said, yeah, we are in need of that. Then we provide them a borewell, and now all the villagers, they are coming and taking water from the well, so they are happy. And then slowly we will talk about Jesus Christ. So this is how we started doing social work and ministry. One of the other program is Child Development Center, and this is something really huge for us. And we are able to reach, you know, almost 300 houses through that, because 300 children, they are coming after school. They will have dinner there. We have given them the tutors who help them to study there. And this is where they are learning about who Jesus is, or what is God's love's mean, what is sin. So all the basic things. And whatever children learns, you know, they go back their home and they cannot keep quiet. They start talking about that. And they talk about Jesus at their home. So this is how Springs of Living Water is working. My vision is to see my state accepting Christ, loving Jesus. This is what I want. That's it. That is my ultimate goal. My vision for the girls, I want to give them a holistic care. I want them to have Jesus with them. So wherever they will go, whomever they will marry, they have to spread the gospel.